In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix if your iTunes is not recognizing your iPhone. Okay, first and important step, don't use unbranded cables like this. It's only used for charging purpose. It's not suitable for file transferring purpose. So use only Apple Lightning cable. If suppose your old Lightning cable was damaged or broken means, buy a new one on Apple Store or Apple website. That's the only way you need to do. Then sync in. Before you connect the cables to PC and iPhone, launch iTunes. Then connect the cable on iPhone and PC. And while doing this process, make sure you unlock your iPhone screen. If it doesn't connect to iTunes means, just flip this end of charging cable. Definitely you will see this phone icon. Always try to flip the cable if it doesn't properly connect. Then third, uninstall your iTunes app. If you installed iTunes on Microsoft, you can uninstall here. Or you download from website means, go to Control Panel and uninstall iTunes and Bonjour app. Now open Chrome and type Apple iTunes. Open this and download the latest version. Then install that. Now just try to connect. Definitely it works. Yeah. These are the steps to solve this iTunes not connect with iPhone problem. And if you want a detailed video about how to install latest iTunes on your Windows PC or laptop means, watch this video.